Unbiased forward rates. I have one slide on this little topic. If you think about what 1 year forward rate is, so that's the exchange rate that people would want to lock in today that they would use in 1 year to exchange one currency into another. It probably makes sense to say that the 1 year forward rate is nothing but what investors expect the actual spot exchange rate in 1 year to be. So F1 equals expected S1, and that's known as the unbiased forward rates. So biased would be like people expect the exchange rate to be this many yen per dollar, but somehow, for some reason, today they're locking in a slightly higher or a slightly lower exchange rate to be used in 1 year. That would be kind of, you know, illogical, right? So it makes sense to say that the rate that people lock in today to be used in 1 year is exactly what they believe the next year's exchange rate will be. We can also apply it to any time in the future, even though in real life, technically, forward rates don't like go beyond 1 year forward rates. It's more like a few month forward rate. But in general, for any year T in the future, and maybe this T is not even beyond 1 year, maybe it's just a few months. So maybe this formula is adjusted to reflect kind of a few months in the future. So for example, a 6 month forward rate equals expected spot exchange rate in 6 months. So in general, if T represents any time T in the future, then the formula can be generalized as F subscript T equals expected open parenthesis S subscript T close parenthesis. Mm-hmm.